What's up, Funny Tubers? Out in Funny Tuber Land, this is yours truly, Jason Funny, and this is another Almost Live here on YouTube with me, Jason Funny. I'm very excited about this very special Almost Live because it's jam-packed with a lot of stuff, folks. I don't really know if I can squeeze everything in within 20 minutes. We probably have to go almost 30 minutes with this vlog. Because, wow, I got some news to tell you first before we get started with this vlog. Almost Live here. I'm here on the KJLW 42 Productions here on YouTube. A few announcements here. I will be trying to this summer, drop at least two Almost Lives a month. And the reason I say that is because they're going to be jam-packed with about 2 weeks of content. So I'm just going to release them Almost Live every other week this summer, hopefully. Mostly we can keep on schedule with that. Also, I can't wait to tell you, I'm so excited. My Jason Funny podcast show, hopefully, cross my fingers, will be coming out every week. And I don't know if I'll be releasing it on Thursday or Friday. I may wait to Friday release it. Go ahead and record it Thursdays on my day off and release it Friday, which is another one of my days off. So when I have busy posting, you know, here in the Funny Tuber Mansion. And so I got a lot of things planned here for the channel and everything. But listen, Funny Tubers out there, we need new recruits. And what I'm saying is we have almost 85 Funny Tubers subscribed to this channel. And, 85,000. No, I'm just kidding. But anyway, I wish. But anyway, I need you Funny Tubers to get new recruits. We want to reach 100 subscribers this summer of 2021. 100 subscribers to the KJLW42 Productions channel here on YouTube. So much appreciated. Funny Tubers, go out there and work for this channel and tell other people about this channel and everything and how much you just, even if you have to lie to them, say how funny Jason Funny is. But anyway, yes, seriously, Funny Tubers, help me reach 100 subscribers this summer, and you'll win. I'll be giving away an absolutely brand new nothing. Not until I get to 100,000. But anyhow, I'm very excited about 2021. I finally, you know, last summer I had to move into the Funny Tuber Mansion. I finally settled in. Got this place looking like a flea market. Yeah, I've been here, flea market, in the Funny Tuber Mansion. So playing it a lot of blasts. This particular Almost Live is packed full. I mean, I think it's going to last at least 30 minutes. So you got to watch all of it. You got to watch all of it. We're going to have Crazy Jason cooking spaghetti. And then this pop up all through the series. We'll also have Mad Chad. Me and Mad Chad goes to the first Japanese restaurant we went to since before the COVID hit. Also, we're going to be picking up and seeing how David Awesome, Andy Cool, Matt M is doing also. I may try to sneak my mom or dad in there somewhere. My mom hates being filmed on my YouTube channel, so I love to do it. And then we're going to have a whole pack jam full of all kinds. And, of course, we have Webby on here. All kinds of silly stuff. Those doing the whole thing. So sit back, pop you some popcorn, sit back, enjoy this jam-packed Almost Live with me, Jason Funny. And remember, Funny Tubers, please comment below this video. And if you're not a Funny Tuber today, it's easy to do by like this video, subscribe to this channel, and hit that little bit of a button for notifications. Hey, it's my neighbors again, an old man and a woman. I can yell. This is my old Funny Tuber mansion, and I can talk as loud as I want to.
Three, two, one. It's one of the only shapes that fits me. So Chad, we're celebrating Chad giving birth to the twins. But look at the Fujiyamis.
I can't, man.
You got squinty eyes, so.
Well, you got
square. Oh, that's cool. Look at this little carving. It feels good to go out and eat.
That kind of looks like people working.
Oh, Chad, you could like this. Yeah, you're high roller. Yeah, you're high roller. Whoa! I'm back! Crazy Jason! Crazy Jason! It is this crazy Jason in the kitchen! And then I ain't gonna take your hand and everything! Excuse me. Tonight, I'm gonna teach you how to make my special Crazy Jason spaghetti! Here are the ingredients! And one cat! Oh, wait a minute. The cat's optional. You can throw the cat in there or not. We're gonna make it without the cat. Because this cat is Jason Funny's cat. Crazy Jason! Crazy Jason! Whoa! Look at this! We got mushrooms! We got Netflix! We got Skinny! And Recess! Say Recess! Whoa! Crazy Jason! Crazy Jason! And we got a thing of hot boiling water! Whoa! Don't drop the phone in there! Oh, drop the phone in there! Boiling water! Crazy Jason! So let's start our cooking! Woo! Crazy Jason!
Woo! You feel the heat over there!
It's Pee Wee! They even put us out.
Yum yum sauce, guys.
You like that, Chad? Okay, now we're gonna. The pot is boiling! And we're gonna make crazy spaghetti noodles into the pot! Voila! Blah! Woo! Yes, and then we just throw the rest of the box into the boiling pot. Yep, the whole dang box and all.
Can you scream fire demon?
I have not on the chin.
Oh,
Jim.
Ready? Ready for fire demon? Throw it in.
Whoa! Fire demon, Chad. Yes, it's next month. Cram it all in there with the box and all, let it boil to a softy. And then we're gonna have all ingredients! The time it was here was when it was in the other place.
Yep.
Is overboiling so I can cause a fire! Wow! Wow! It's gonna cause a fire! Dripping a little stone! Don't get electrocuted! Whoa! It's and the tomato sauce and the Recess!
Now you.
You made the whole bag of Recess in the pot! The whole bag! That's it! And let it boil and melt with the biscotti! I got you the Crazy Jason! Crazy Jason! After you with the racist and everything in. Make sure you put it to another boil until it almost burns down the house. And then you and the racist. That my special spaghetti crazy Jason special spaghetti noodle. Yeah, let's try after it burns and see how it eats.
Oh, Chad, I'm so full.
Hey, Jason, I hate eating vodka first.
Oh, I'm full.
Can't move.
Oh. Golly.
I wish they bought those doggone frogs.
What, is the Chinese place? I mean, the Japanese restaurant?
No, D's. I didn't buy
them. Oh, was you going to eat them with your meal?
No, I wish I'd bought them. Now I'll be thankful.
You can go to the... And go to the side of the ditch and catch all the frogs you want, Chad.
That wheelchair guy scared me.
Yeah, Chad. I'm so full. I'm both. Me and Chad had a blast at the.
Oh my God!
Well, that's good. At least it wasn't foot. You just put your foot in your mouth. I don't have an automatic thing. I have to go around and unlock it.
You got the cheapest.
You don't like my 2021
Toyota? Raise it, Jason. Then, fella, when it's done, you pay it in a bowl. This is a medium, this is a small portion. And you put some of this stuff in it, whatever that is. And you put some sugar in it. And what else do we got? You can put all kinds of the stuff in it. Oh, this thing, yeah, we put cinnamon in it too. Oh, here we go. We're going to make bacon bits also. Yeah, you just put it on there. We're going to, oh, it's going to, ooh, so good. Let's give it a taste here. Oh, oh my gosh, it's hot. It's hot.
I do work for Webby. That's none of your concern.
Well, Funny Tubers, I'm here at my Mommy Funny's house. I'm fixing to give her a Mother's Day gift, though, and a little Happy Mom's balloon here. And I think here she comes walking down. She likes to get on morning exercise with the neighbor. And so we're going to wish all the mothers out there in Funny Tuber land Happy Mother's Day. You're on Almost Live.
Oh, Jason Cole. Thank you, Mr. Funny Man. Stay behind the desk. If you know what's good for you. Because I'm not your ordinary train that's going to come through tonight.
Ready. What's up, Funny Tubers? Out there in Funny Tuber land. This is one of the biggest Almost Lives they've done in a while. And summer is about to begin. It's May, and we got a big summer plan for KJLW 42 Productions out here in the backyard at Webby's place. And we're fixing to be recording Backyard Beat down here in just a few minutes. And it's going to be a lot of fun. And remember...
Hey, what trash are you talking about?
I'm trashing your channel. I was fixing to make sure you subscribe to the Wrestling with Webby channel.
Absolutely. The only place you're going to be able to see all of the Backyard Beat down.
Right after you subscribe to my channel, and then you can subscribe to the secondary channel, Wrestling with Webby. But yeah, we're excited. We got Andy Harry Potter Cool here, and we got Matt M. Ah, Matt M. He's going to beard back out. And Webby is the boss.
I never
stopped
backing out.
Opening up a... He didn't back... And Webby has got a green. That ain't going to match.
Shut up.
Webby! It's going to match. It's green. Why did you get green?
It's called getting the size that fits.
Oh, but Webby, you got to match.
David, Andrew, whatever.
Here's a
Take
cookie.
Take care of him.
There's a cookie. Ugh. Here, let me help you. My muscles. There.
Muscles?
Yeah, I got muscles.
Okay, I sent it to you.
Oh, for heavens. I'll have to stop here and help him out. What Matt M. did, he destroyed some of Webby's house by tearing the bricks down, didn't you? Look, shame on you, Matt. You broke into his house. Look at that. You broke into his house. I'm not breaking that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Easy now. Ain't none of your concern. And they got the tarp. It looks better than I thought. I was criticizing Webby, but... You know, I thought he was a cheap boss, but he actually got him a good tarp. This is more cushioned than the other tarp. Because the great Mikey bashed his head in on the other one. This looks a lot thicker and better. There's Andrew trying to think. Oh, yeah. There's a Harry Potter.
Oh, yeah.
Some glasses. Oh, yeah. Matt, Emo, you going to call it down the middle? Call it down the middle, Matt.
No. Hey.
Okay. And this is something that no one has told anybody on your channel or on Wrestling with Webby channel about Backyard Beatdown. But on the first episode of season 2, I found the corporate referee.
Corporate
referee.
See?
I am. Yes.
I just wonder.
Matt is a corporate referee.
I thought, but he's supposed to call it down the middle.
There's a reason why. I always win.
No, wait a minute. He's supposed to be down the middle.
I always win.
Oh, for heaven's sake. Yeah, you always win, but man, you sure dressed dorky.
Wait. You know, hey, you know who's always a loser? Jason Funny
no,
fans?
No, not me.
Right here.
I can answer that. But
the big loser.
At least I don't dress like Webby does, just like a prick. Beard out, so you can get your beard shaved off.
I'll shave it in a couple of weeks.
If you got the longhorn steak, it comes with the horns.
We'll figure something out.
You gonna eat a nice horn there, Jason? Right
there. Yeah, I get stuck in my throat.
Hey. Oh.
There it is. See, that's the main menu right there. Even though they use artificial beef, but anyway.
Uh-oh.
Was Jason Funny. Oh, for heaven's sake. Well, everybody knows not to subscribe to Andrew's channel or Matt's. And not even
What's that over there? Twinkle Toes?
What? Twinkle Toes? See, and you know, even Webby's channel, you know, you can subscribe and not hit the bell button. So you won't get no notifications.
Uh-oh. You're so full of crap.
What?
Ooh. So anyway, you're filming right now. You know what you should be asking us?
Why?
how we thought Backyard Beatdown Season 2, Episode 2 was tonight.
It was crazy. I think it was wild.
We're all sitting here, uploading the second episode right now. So, what'd you think about it, Jason? I mean, I know you almost got clobbered because you were running your mouth, which you can see on my channel.
I am a commentator. What do you think we do? We run our mouths.
Yes, you run your mouth.
That's what I am. That's my job since you fired me from wrestling.
Look, you almost got fired from being a commentator.
I know. I thought I was going to get fired. I almost got fired.
What do you think about it? Good show, yeah.
Good show. Yep.
Tell you what, I thought it was a miscarriage of justice, you losing tonight.
Yes, I know. I'm gonna come back from this though. This is not.
You're never coming back. Yes. You're not as good as your brother.
He's gonna come back, and season 2, episode 3, David Awesome is gonna retain his championship. And you know what? You know why? Because the corporation always wins.
With the David Awesome Fan Club.
Yeah, you're the only member. You just happen to be his brother.
And I happen to be the president of the
fan club. What the heck? Yeah, that's... And then paid off referee. Had it all planned out.
That's none of your concern.
Even though you did give the win to Favre, though. You should fire your ref for that.
There's always a plan in place.
Yes. Yeah, just like with the No Mercy character. Barbara destroyed. That's planned out.
Yeah, he was carried out on a stretcher.
Barbara never going to win the belt.
Never. He's not getting anywhere near that title.
I'm sending this to Barbara.
Go on ahead.
Mark my words.
Whoa. Whoa, Webby is set that serious look. Is that a booger hanging out of his nose?
What